Hello, friends. Welcome to the Cumberland County Public Library Story Time. My name is Miss Debbie, and I'm from the West Regional Branch. Today, we're going to be talking about jack-o'-lanterns, spiders, and more. Oh, my! But first, let's get involved and sing our hello song. If you remember how we do our hello song, it goes like this. You take your hand, like you're saluting, push it out. That's hello. Then you take your two pointer fingers, give them a hug. That's the sign for friends. Point to your watch, or where your imaginary watch would be, and that's its time, to your chin, to say hello. Alrighty, on the count of three. One, two, three. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. So let's start off our story time with a literacy tip for today. So parents and friends, for great practice, how about try finding things that have changed when the fall of the year comes, like the leaves, and maybe things that are growing new and that are spontaneous, like the pumpkins and apples. That's my literacy tip for today. And now, I'm going to suggest some really cool books that you should check out at your local library for this season. First of all, I have It's Halloween, Little Monster. This was written by Helen Kevelman, and the pictures are illustrated by Bonnie Leek. So this is the story of Little Monster, who is having his very, very first Halloween. And guess what? He gets to get spider cupcakes. Be sure to come check this out in your local library. Next, I have The Ghosts Went Floating. The ghosts went floating one by one. They come, and you should read this book. You should, you should, you should check it out. You'll scream and shout, and then you can check it out. Please come see this book, The Ghosts Went Floating, by Kim Norman, pictures by Jay Fleck. All right, got a really cool book for you, and some of you have heard the song about the wheels on the bus. But what about the wheels on the bus at Halloween? Yep. There are some strange creatures riding the bus on Halloween Day. Be sure to check this out. It's The Wheels on the Bus at Halloween, and it was illustrated by Sarah Khalili from Spooky Town. Yes. Be sure to check it out. Now, last but not least is our friend, Pete the Cat. Pete the Cat and the Five Little Pumpkins by James Dean. Pete the Cat rocks out with his cool friends on Halloween. So check this out also. Come on down to your local library. Jack-o'-lanterns, spiders, and more. Oh, my! Jack-o'-lanterns, spiders, and more. Oh, my! All right, friends. I've got some friends here. Some silly jack-o'-lanterns. And I need you to help me count them. One, two, three, four, five. Five silly jack-o'-lanterns sitting on a gate. The first one said, "Oh my, it's getting late." The second one said, "There are witches in the air." The third one said, "But we don't care." The fourth one said, "Let's run, run, run." And the fifth one said, "It's time for Halloween fun." But woo, woo, woo went the wind, and out went the lights. And the five jack-o'-lanterns rolled out of sight. Oh, my goodness! They're no more jack-o'-lanterns.
Okay, friends, that was a little scary with those jack-o'-lanterns. But right now we're going to do a little finger play. And it goes like this. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin bread. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin head. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin pie. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin eye. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin cake. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin shake. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin stew. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin boo! Good job. Good job getting your boo on. Time to meet some of Miss Debbie's friends. Creeping, 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 little cat, running around corners, sneaking around corners, pit-a-pat, pit-a-pat. Ooh, creeping, 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 jack-o'-lantern, jack-o'-lantern, running around corners, running around corners, pit-a-pat, pit-a-pat, creeping, 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 scary ghost, running around corners, running around corners, pit-a-pat, pit-a-pat. Creeping, 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 little bat, running around corners, running around corners, pit-a-pat, pit-a-pat. Creeping, 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 scary vampire, running around corners, running around corners, pit-a-pat, pit-a-pat. What do they want? What do they want? Candy, you see? 'Cause it's yummy. They're running around corners looking for some treats 'cause they're hungry. They're hungry. They're just costumes. All right, friends, for our last activity, we're going to be doing some STEM. And we're going to be making a balloon blow up by magic. All you need is a balloon, and you can decorate it. You need some food coloring, an empty plastic bottle, some baking soda, and vinegar. And maybe a funnel. So first things first, we're going to pour some of our vinegar in our bottle. Now, you don't want to pour too much. So maybe like that. And then take your food coloring and put in a couple of drops. Swirl it around. There we go. Now, you're going to take your balloon and you're going to put it on the end of your funnel. And take the baking soda and we're going to put some of the baking soda inside the balloon. Be sure to get you something so you can make it go down because you want to get as much of the baking soda as possible into the balloon. And sometimes it takes a bit of a try because the baking soda does get stuck if the funnel has a smaller end. But here we go. We're going to make it work. There we go. There we go. Keep shaking it around. Then you want to remove your balloon and you're going to fix it on top of your bottle. Just like so. All right. And now we're going to make the magic happen. Take your balloon and let the powder flow in, and look what happens. Whoa! The chemical reaction from the vinegar and the baking soda blew the balloon. Try this at home, but try it with your parent. All right, friends, it's time for us to sing our goodbye song. And it goes like this. Just put your fingers like this. Wave goodbye for goodbye. And remember, friends, it's time to say goodbye. One, two, three. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye. Happy holidays.